Big Fred Dreyer. The mainstay of the front four was number 89, Fred Dreyer. Speed, second effort, agility, and the wise quarterback never counts him out of the play. He powered over all pros like the Dallas Cowboys' Ralph Neely. But his real game was played with the tooth-jarring, spleen-bruising abandon of a one-man stampede. At season's end, the Giants showed promise of becoming the fiercest hitters in the league.
Number 89 Fred Dreyer may have been a joker, but when he broke into pro ball with the New York Giants in 1969, a combination of determination and speed marked this card as a pass-rushing ace. But in New York, number 89 was afraid of getting lost in the crowd. So after playing out his option in 1971, he went from the bright lights of the big city to the sun-drenched vistas of his native California.